good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Wake up, Mr. West, Mr. West, Mr. Fred.
Good morning, Southport Academy. I'm Keaton.
And I'm Eli.
This is Tuesday, February 15th. Welcome to the Cardinal News. Our quote of the day is, "All you need is a little love, but a little chocolate now and then does not hurt."
Our random facts for today is a dime has 118 ridges around the edge.
Today is National Gumdrop Day. Gumdrops are a colorful and tasty, chewy candy that is made with gelatin and then coated in sugar. They come in a variety of flavors and can be fruity or spicy.
And here's our news for today. Get your glow bracelets this Friday. Our Let Your Love Glow lunch is this Friday. Students can purchase glow bracelets and necklaces each morning this week. The Cardinal wrestling team went 3-1 at the Marion County meet this past weekend, improving to 9-2 on the season.
The team was led by the undefeated efforts from Demaine Logan, Dashin Deaton, and Jermaine Johnson.
The Cardinals will be in action again on Thursday at home against Chapel Hill at 5:30. Go Cards!
Group pitchers for our yearbook has been rescheduled for March 1st.
Yearbooks are on sale until March 18th for $16. You will pre-order and get them at the end of the year. We will end announcements with our Travel Tuesday.
Thanks for watching the Cardinal News, and have a great day and be kind to one another.
I'm located on Salisbury Plain. My size of destination is 13 feet high and 2 meters wide and 25 tons. The first monument was an early monument built about 5,000 years ago. The unique stone circle was erected in the late Neolithic period, about 2,500 BC. I'm made from bones and I was buried under the ground in 500 years period. Where am I?
The Stonehenge.